Good evening, everybody. Now I gonna leave the office right now. And this evening I will go to the gym. After finishing the weight training class, I will go purchasing a gift for my employees who win the online contest tomorrow. The current temperature in Chiang Mai is about, let's say 23 degrees Celsius. But in the morning, it might be something like 19 degrees Celsius even. Currently, there are many tourists coming to Chiang Mai. Most of the tourists are Thai people from another provinces or Thai from Bangkok. Some people already are in a long holiday. This year 2021 has been marked with the COVID-19 footprint. Many people and many business suffer. People ask me why I go exercising at Virgin Active, which is in the department store. The thing is that the gym in front of my house, the Fitness Thailand, will be closed permanently beginning on December the 29th. And the reason of the closure is due to COVID-19. And next month, I plan to go to a convention in Bangkok. The event gonna be organized at the Bangkok Convention Center, Central World. And the event gonna be on the 20th of January. And at this time, I'm still wonder if the current outbreak of the Omicron will affect the convention plan or not. Otherwise, the convention will need to be in the virtual form. Anyway, I already booked the airplane ticket on the 20th of January with the Vietjet airline, and I gonna spend one night in Bangkok on the 20th, and then I will go back to Chiang Mai on the 21st of January. I feel excited of going to Bangkok again. I have not been to Bangkok for about maybe 9 months. 9 months already. It's almost a year. I hope that the Omicron will not ruin my plan of attending the convention in January. And there are many cars on the street today. Lot of traffic. Normally at this time, maybe 1 or 2 months before, I will already arrive at the gym. But now with lot of cars and traffic, I'm still on a street. Okay, I think I gonna finish my Facebook live now. Because of the traffic, I get a chance to press stop on my Facebook live. Otherwise, I need to live, do the Facebook live all the way through the gym because I cannot press the stop button on the Facebook live. Okay. That's it for today. See you maybe tomorrow or the time that I have. Bye bye.